That wasn't me, that noise, guys, so I don't know what. Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. Now we can get in. Fireplace. Look at the old shutters on the window, so absolutely amazing. Old door. Cool so far, ain't it? There, nice little find, this one. So local as well. Oh wow, old bath. Old bath. Old fireplace. That's how old this is, guys. Old light switch there. Canes. They're proper old canes, proper jazzy canes. Little old sink. Which way have you gone, Tom? What, stairs, there's some solid stairs round here.
Oh, are you joking?
Old fireplace. Watch when you walk on this floor, Tom. It's burning. I ain't going on that floor. Check the old wallpaper. Another old fireplace over there, guys. So yeah. Some proper stairs there, Chris.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna go down into the cellar, guys. So we'll explore. This is a proper old cellar, this. I'm down here, Tom.
Yeah.
All this old stuff. It's left in rust. Old iron. Amazing. The original cobble floor. Absolutely amazing. Nice little find this. Powerball chinks. Old fireplace. Looks as if they were trying to do this place up, guys, and then for some reason they just didn't bother.
In the basement.
Cool, some little finds, yeah. Proper original floor.
Wallpaper, there's like two, three wallpapers,
definitely one. Little work area. Someone tried to start a fire in here, guys. Everywhere we go, it seems like there's arsonists and idiots about. But that's a cool little fireplace just there. But yeah, this is. I found this just by chance. I live pretty dead close to it and I've never seen it before. Barn. Nice little place this is. There's a care room over the other side as well, guys, so I'll try to see if we can get in there as well. Looks as if it was some kind of farm building where they kept animals or something. Plenty of hay lying around. The old troughs. Wasn't me that noise, guys, so I don't know what it was. Hopefully it was just the wind, but I'm not 100% sure. Don't know if you can see in the distance, guys, but the helicopter's just landing at the hospital. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this place. So, smash the subscribe button if you enjoyed it. Hit like, give me a comment. And if you haven't done already, check out Apex Ninja and T420 Tom Explores. Yeah, for next year again, be nice to each other. And I'll see you on the next one. Every single day.